How Carlos Yulo tumbled to success. Before basking in world gymnastics glory, Carlos Yulo shares how he came back from the brink of quitting.
The hours felt very long. And then, there's that feeling that I'm all alone. I was a big gym and he was the only one there. I'm so lucky. I'm glad that I didn't quit. Because if I did quit gymnastics, I might just be a bum.
Yulo known that 3 years later his hard work and sacrifice would make him the country's first world gymnastics champion and at the same time, a qualifier in the 2020 Tokyo Olympics.